master. Nay, do not speak, for your purpose is known to me. Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow. Of the tale Snow White, you would know. You have come to the right mirror. Behold, I present you with the one that started it all, and still the fairest in the land. Welcome to the enchanted world of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. This is the best place to start. Here the curtain rises on this beloved fairy tale. It's yours for all eternity. Through this portal, I have arranged transport to your favorite parts of the story, at no extra charge. Here, my powers will allow you to make choices to experience Snow White in different ways. For one is never enough. Presented here is a collection of rare treasures, including the sorcery by which this fair tale came to life. To borrow a phrase, it's very cool. And this is my favorite. Like Snow White, it's easy to get lost in the woods. To guide you through all the contents presented here, I have arranged for a special host to tell you about a unique tour. Select now, and I shall call upon our host to appear.
I'm Michael Eisner. Here at Disney, we like to think that making magic is what we do best. Walt Disney set the standard for making magic in 1937 when he introduced the world to the first ever full-length animated motion picture, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It was important to Walt that music convey all the charm, enchantment, and fairy tale romance of the story itself. And in Someday My Prince Will Come, he found the perfect song, which has become a cherished classic. And now we have an opportunity to experience the magic of Disney music once again as the world's most beloved voice performs a special rendition of this timeless song. Here is Barbara Streisand singing, Someday My Prince Will Come. Enjoy.